What's up, ladies? I hope you got your glass ready and filled because this week's secret letter covers a question that we've asked each other and ourselves over and over and over and over again. Once a cheater, always a cheater. Insert big ass question mark, right? Like, can a man go from cheating on you one moment to totally being monogamous with you the next? This week's secret letter answers that question. Well, it doesn't really answer that question. It asks that question. She wants to know the same thing that all of us have been wanting to know for decades, okay? Dear Chris, my husband and I were high school sweethearts. We got married at 25 and have been married for 4 years now. I thought I'd be happier than what I am. Don't get me wrong, my husband is great. He spoils me and our kids rotten and will do anything and everything to make me happy. But I'm just sitting back waiting on the other shoe to drop. Is my life too good to be true? Before we got married, my husband wasn't always faithful, so I guess I'm waiting for him to mess up again instead of enjoying where we are now. Don't they say, once a cheater, always a cheater? And yes, boo, yes they do. They do say that. And once upon a time, I believed that. I really did. You know what I'm saying? But now, you know, I'm married, I'm older, I've experienced more things. I totally disagree. You know, I've been married, you know what I'm saying, for about 10 years now. Almost 10 years, thank you, Jesus, okay? But we have been together since I was 18, all right? So we got together when we was really young. We started having kids young. We got married young, you know? So I think, like, we kind of relate in this aspect. And so when I read this letter, I related more to this secret letter than I have any other letter that I've received. So I believe that we're kind of in the same predicament. You know, I had to realize, and I think that you will have to realize this as well, is that, you know, yes, there was some infidelity before you guys got married, and it's harder for women to forget than it is for us to forgive. Like, we'll stay with you, and we'll forgive you, and we'll move forward, but in the back of our minds, we're always thinking about what you did and how you broke our heart and what you up to now. You know what I'm saying? So we always suspicious. The trust is never really there. But what I had to do, I had to, you know what I'm saying, realize and recognize that this man is showing me, you know, what I needed him to show me. He loves me and I actually feel the love. You know, he is there for me. He is providing for me. He is everything that I knew he could be and everything that I wanted him to be. And I think that he is showing you that too. He's spoiling you. He's there for you and the kids. He'll do anything to make you happy. I believe that you should revel in that, bitch. Okay? You should be like, hell yeah, about time. This is what somebody like me deserve, okay? And you need to let that bring you peace, all right? You need to let that bring you joy, because I guarantee you, you're gonna let your insecurities and your trust issues push this man away, and then you're gonna wake up one day and be like, what happened? So you gotta recognize that. And then, you know, as we grow older, we kind of realize what we want, what we don't want. And I think, like, him now, your husband now, he's in love with the woman that you are now. And unfortunately, you're too caught up into who he used to be, and you're not seeing who he is now. You're not seeing the man that he is now and how much he has grown. So I think you guys need to communicate. And trust and communication go hand in hand. They're the top two things that you need in any relationship. So communicate with him. I'm pretty sure he is already caught up on your awkward moments and your body language. And he's probably feeling the same way that you're feeling. So if you talk with him, I guarantee you guys, it's going to propel you to the next level and make your relationship stronger. You can't keep holding on to the past. You got to look forward to the future, pay attention to the present, because that's only going to make things better, all right? That is all I have for this letter, and I want to know what you guys think. Do you guys think that once a cheater, always a cheater? I would love to hear. please let me know. Listen, if you have a letter you would like to share and start a conversation, please contact me at contact@chrisking.com. And you never know, your letter might be on next week's secret letter. I'm your girl, Chris King. I'll see you guys next week.